Visualize Buddha lineage. Namo Vairocana Buddha. Namo Buddha Lokana. Namo Amitabha Buddha. Namo Padma Kumara. Namo Living Buddha Nyingsun. Visualize Grandmaster and all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas radiating light to bless us. Recite Padma Kumara mantra 7 times.
Om Guru Nyan Sung Siti Hom. 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 Om Guru Nyan Sung Siti Hom.
Perform the visualization of the four immeasurables. Visualize to our left our father and relatives and ancestors from the father's side. To your right, our mother and from the mother's side. Friends, teachers, and benefactors behind us, enemies and karmic creditors in front of us, all sentient beings around us, together practicing Tantric Dharma and ultimately attaining Buddhahood. Clap twice and snap your fingers to awaken the deities. Recite purification mantras and the Ashtayogi mantra.
Om Chidali Shudali Shumali Shumali Soha. Om Vajanantang Ha Ha Hom. Namo Samantong Modala. Om Dodo Dodo Dewe Soha.
Recite invocation mantra.
Hom Soha. Om A Hom Soha. Om A Hom Soha.
We sincerely invoke our lineage root guru, His Holiness Living Buddha Nyingsun. Namo White Maha Padma Kumara. Namo Lotus Lights of Mastery Buddha. Namo True Buddha School Lineage Gurus. We sincerely invoke the main deity of Homa. Namo Yellow Jambala. We sincerely invoke the main deity of Homa. Namo Yellow Jambala. We sincerely invoke the main deity of Homa. Namo Yellow Jambala. Namo Golden Mother of the Primordial Pond. Namo Five Dhyani Buddhas. True Buddha School Eight Primary Deities. The Yamantaka. Namo Akalanatha. Namo Four Heavenly Kings. Sama Bodhisattva. Limbu Temples. All Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Herukas, Dhammapalas, Dakinis, and Divinities. All the deities enshrined at the True Buddha Tantric Quarters, at the Seattle Leizang Temple, and at the Southern Mountain Retreat. Rainbow temples, mountain gods, earth gods, plant gods, wind gods, water gods, heavenly fire gods, dragon gods, and all divinities as well as the city gods to please radiate light and bless this Homa. Pay homage using visualization for Student Guru and all Buddhas. Visualize for procession on the ground, release mudra, second to all Bodhisattvas. Visualize for procession on the ground, release mudra, third to all Herukas and Dhamma protectors. Visualize for procession on the ground, release mudra, fourth equality to all. Great mandala offering, form the offering mudra. Visualize the transformation of the offerings to become innumerable to fill the whole cosmic space. Make the offering above to the lineage root guru, all the lineage gurus, the main deity of Homa, Namo Yellow Jambala, all Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Herukas, Dhammapalas, Dakinis, and divinities, and below to all sentient beings. Recite the offering verse and mantra. Mount Meru, four continents and sun and moon transform into precious offerings for the Buddhas. May these wondrous treasures and merits purge our karma to all of our civilization. For full refuge, visualize our lineage root guru, all the lineage gurus, the Buddha jewel, Dhamma jewel, and Sangha jewel to form bright white light to empower us. He said the mantra.
Namo Guru Pe, Namo Buddha Ye, Namo Dhamma Ye, Namo Sangha Ye. Namo Guru Pe, Namo Buddha Ye, Namo Dhamma Ye, Namo Sangha Ye. Namo Guru Pe, Namo Buddha Ye, Namo Dhamma Ye, Namo Sangha Ye.
Arm of protection. Form Vajraclap Mudra. Recite Vajrapani Mantra 7 times.
Om Boranjali, Om Boranjali, Om Boranjali, Om Boranjali, Om Boranjali, Om Boranjali, Om Boranjali.
Inviting His Holiness Living Buddha Lien Sung to perform blessings with mala. Inviting His Holiness to set ceremonial demarcation using the Vajrapani scepter and to bless the registration forms, the Homa cards, and all the offering items. Everybody, please rise and join your palms with reverence. Together, we are inviting scholars to perform the ritual of opening the Homa fire here, to set Samantagyoshin Rani, to lit the Homa fire, make all the offerings, and to perform mudra transformations for purifications, enrichments, magnetization, subjugation, and virtue deliverance. Please recite the mantra of Yellow Jambala.
Thank you. Oh. Oh, Oh. Om Jambala
This side that run trust of the principal deities in Gan Buddha.
Om Malin Pengi Hom, Om Panamoni Honin Soha, Om Hahaha Ve Samoye Soha, Om Chari Juli Junti Soha, Om Champana Chanang Chanaye Soha, Om Ahom Beta Guru Pema Siddhi Hom Se, Om Ahom Guru Pe Ahusatamaha Yenshin Siddhi Hom.Te Adha Om Bekhasiya Bekhasiya Maha Bekhasiya Naja Samo Kadehe Soha Namo
Homage to the 36,119,500 Buddhas with the same name at the location of Amitabha. Homage to the 36,119,500 Buddhas with the same name at the location of Amitabha. Homage to the 36,119,500 Buddhas with the same name at the location of Amitabha.Recite the supplication to the Guru Buddha to stay in samsara. I pay homage and supplicate His Holiness the virtuous and marvelous Tantrika. All Buddhas in the Buddha verses as numerous as grains of sand, compassionate Bodhisattvas, Herukas, Dhammapalas and Dakinis, protectors of Dharma. The three poisons are proliferating endlessly. Our body and soul are stricken, tumbling in the misery of perpetual rebirth. With great compassion, His Holiness descended upon this world to salve us.Deluded ones. The three jewels emanate wondrous light to provide refuge for all. All fortunate beings, humans and devas rely on His Vajra body for the bestowal of teachings, vows, precepts, empowerments and attainments. We disciples of the Buddha plead that you stay in samsara to turn to Dharma wheel to benefit and give happiness to multitudes of sentient beings.Merit dedication. May all uphold the Buddha, ascend to the realm of utmost bliss, sleeping for full generosity from above, aiding those in the three realms below. Upon seeing the Buddha, may we transcend life and death like the Buddha, may we liberate all. True Buddha school disciples wholeheartedly pray to the main deity of Homa today, Yellow Jambala, Vaishravana. By your all-enriching light, protect our lineage, Guru, with great health, longevity, great resources, abundant resources and wealth, harmony, love and respect, to live a long life in samsara, to turn to Dharma wheel and bestow Buddha Dharma upon sentient beings without any hindrances. Please bless Simu with happiness, healthy body and mind, and all is auspicious. Inviting His Holiness Living Buddha Lien Sung to perform the overall merit dedication. To the Heavenly King of the North, Vaishravana, the Yellow Jambala. Homage to the Heavenly King of the North, Vaishravana, the Yellow Jambala. Homage to the Heavenly King of the North, Vaishravana, the Yellow Jambala. We pray to the five Dhyani Buddhas to bless the Yellow Jambala. We pray to the five Dhyani Buddhas to radiate light and guide the netherworld spirits to be reborn into the pure Buddha verses. We pray to Jambala, the Yellow Jambala, to bestow wealth as much as the rain showers. To our contentment, please bless us. So that we are endowed with wealth, riches, good health, with a strong financial ability, abundant resources, enhanced wisdom. Homage to the four heavenly kings, the Vaishravana, Virupaksa, Dhrastarashtra, Virudaka, the four heavenly kings, Chatur Maharaja, to bestow wealth as much as the raindrops, and please protect the Buddha Dharma, the right and authentic Buddha Dharma. Please bestow good health and perfect wisdom, attainments in our cultivation. To the Heavenly King of the North, Vaishravana, Yellow Jambala, and gods in heavens, gods on earth, may be far from all calamities, may all calamities abandon us, let all disasters turn into dust. May all of our prayers be granted.
Q.
We pray to the four heavenly kings, the Chatur Maharaja Deva, to bless so that the pandemic disperse, viruses disperse, calamities due to wars and weaponries disperse, natural disasters disperse. We pray that you bless us so that misfortunes disperse, the negative affinities disperse, bad thoughts disappear. Recite 100 syllable mantra 3 times.
Anurato me pawa shawa siddhi memporaya cha shawa gama sutta me jitamu siniran kuro hom ha 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 pangkawan sawa tathagata pechama mimancha pecha pawa maha samaya sato ahom pe om pecha sato samaya malupanaya pecha sato tinupadi cha jitso me pawa Sutta kayo me pawa, sopo kayo me pawa, anurato me pawa, shawa siddhi memporaya cha, shawa gama sutta me jitamu siniran guru hom, ha 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 ha, pangkawan sawa, tathagata pecha mami mancha, pecha pawa maha samaya, sato ahom pe, om pecha sato samaya manupanaya, Pecha sato tenu vadi cha chucho me pawa Suto kayo me pawa Supo kayo me pawa Anurato me pawa Shawa siddhi me buraya cha Shawa gama Suta me chita mu siliyan guru hop Ha 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 Pangkawan sawa Tadha kata pecha mami mancha Pecha pawa maha samaya Sato ahom pe
Great homage using visualization first to root guru and all Buddhas. Visualize for prasasya on the ground, release the mudra. Second to all bodhisattvas. Visualize for prasasya on the ground, release the mudra. Third to all herukas and dhamma protectors. Visualize for prasasya on the ground, release the mudra. Fourth equality to all. Recite completion mantra.
Om Brim, Om Brim, Om Mali Femi Hom.
Now let's give the greatest round of applause to show our utmost gratitude to our lineage root guru for presiding over this yellow jambala Homa fire offering ceremony.